All right, in this video, we're going to talk about a Twitter application for Radio DJ. But before we do that, let me show you what I have done for Sam Broadcaster. The WebScript Store's Twitter application allows me to do this with my Sam Broadcaster. Now, this is my radio station, NIARadionetwork.com. And as you can see, these are what the tweets look like. All right, they're customizable from within the PAL script. Sam Broadcaster uses PAL scripts, okay? And I can have different tweets for different things. For instance, advertisements. I can display a banner as well as a link for the advertisement right here in Twitter. And as you notice, the ad, hashtag ad lets you know that this is a ad. Now, this is an ad for someone, has their information, their link, has their ad mentioned so they can be notified that their ad is playing. And people pay for this service. And then, of course, there's promos. This is a promo letting people know that they can tune in to the Morning Praise Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. So it's a good way to get people's attention on Twitter. Here's another ad. Okay. And so now that I'm going over to Radio DJ, I want to be able to do the exact same thing. So here's my Twitter account for the 24hourpreachingnetwork.com, and it is actually using Radio DJ. Now notice how these are customizable too. There are scriptures that play, and so I just made a hashtag scripture to let you know that that is a scripture. Promos, station promos, hashtag promo to let you know, hey, tune in every day with us. Follow us on Twitter. Here's a commentator, Audrey Perdue. This is her little segment, 1 minute segment, hashtag now I'm playing, another scripture. I can do ads the exact same way. This is someone's ad. Another promo, another scripture. All right. So how do you make this happen in Radio DJ? Well, I've created a app, web application for Radio DJ that allows you to do this. So what's required? What's required is you need to have your own hosting. Those free sites will not work. Stuff like Wix and Homestead and anything that's free does not work. And the reason why is because you need the ability to make FTP accounts. And most of those free accounts do not allow you to do that. Also, you need to have an SSL certificate installed on your hosting account. Now, that's a requirement by Twitter. It used to be, I think about a year and a half ago, that didn't matter. But last year around February, they made a big change. And now all of the Twitter API codes that you use on your websites, your website now must have an SSL certificate installed on it. If you don't have your own site, if you do not have or do not want to get an SSL certificate, because they're around 80 bucks or more a year for the SSL certificate. If you don't want to do that, we do offer that service for $2 a month. You're also going to need a valid Twitter account. And then inside of that Twitter account, you're going to need to create the Twitter app and API keys and codes. And there'll be a video that shows you how to do that. So this is Radio DJ running. Now I'm going to show you, I'm going to go over here to where my Radio DJ is running. And as you can see, it's playing numbers. 31. Well, now it's Everyday Moments with Joyce Meyer. But there's the numbers 36. And in a couple of seconds here, it's going to play. It's going to show the Joyce Meyers. But I wanted to show you that it is possible with Radio DJ. I took the time to learn the coding and kind of work it out. And your tweets are customizable. You can tweet based on track type. You can tweet based on what category is coming out of, and you can either even tweet if it's requested. You can also tweet if based on what subcategory it's coming out of. Also, there's security on the on this particular Twitter package. So if you want to be able to tweet your radio DJ content, if you want to be able to customize it and get it the way you want it to look, if you want to be able to display either album covers or ad banners, or maybe you just want to promote your station or shows that you have on your station using images, you can do all of that with this Twitter system. All right. Hope this has helped.